Okay, so this is the finished product of the castle. I think this looks amazing. Props to my friend for finishing it off. So I built the East Wing section. He built the Gryffindor tower. Well, no, the staircase tower and all that. So here is the Great Hall. As you can probably see, it looks just like a great, just like how the Great Hall would. Got all the tables, you got the teacher's table. That looks amazing. Then if we go underneath it, we then have a Chamber of Secrets, like from the movie. That snake statue piece looks amazing. The face is even there. Then here is the staircase tower, not exactly much to it. I believe that's the bathroom on top, and then that little hallway underneath there, that's the final challenge from the first movie. And then the hallway above it, see that writing on the wall? That is the Chamber of Secrets writing in blood. Then top left is Umbridge's office. Then top right is the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. Umbridge's office, I had to build that, and I was like, oh no. Look, she's even in there. She's in there. Of course she is. She's an evil, evil person. I hate her so much. One thing I didn't like about the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom is that the skeleton was not a build, and it was a sticker. But whatever, man. It's all cool. Then we head over here. This is the library section of the school. This is in the East Wing. I think it was okay. To the left, we have the bookshelves. To the right, we have some couches, stuff like that. Then beneath it, we have the potions classroom. That was a cool thing to build. At first, I thought the bottom right was just the potion classroom and the other half was something else. I did not know. And then my friend was like, oh, well, that's the potions classroom. I'm like, really? They're both connected. Okay. Whatever you say, man. Well, I enjoyed building this, and my friend that I will keep unnamed because he wants me to, thank you so much for building this with me. It was a great time. I had a lot of fun building with you, and I can't wait to see you next time. Bye, viewers.